Hi, I am Dr. Chava Anjaneyalu. I am Senior ENT Specialist working with the Asian ENT Care Center, which is located in Panjagutta, Hyderabad. Nowadays, vertigo is increasing manifold compared to olden days. Nowadays, the vertigo incidence, patients coming with that problem is more. Vertigo is the hallucination of the movement. That means your head or eyes or body moving in absence of the real movement, that is a hallucination of the movement. Usually this will happen with many reasons, but the commonest reason nowadays is the inner ear problem, that is vestibular problem. Even your blood hemoglobin is less, joint problems, eyes problems, hemoglobin problem, anything can cause this hallucination. But the commonest reason is the vestibular problem. Out of that, Meniere's disease is the commonest problem. In this disease, patient will have recurrent episodes of vertigo, sometimes with nausea and vomiting, fullness in the ear, pain in the ear, decreased hearing, tinnitus. If patient have ear fullness or tinnitus with vertigo, always suspect the inner ear problem or ear problem. For this, we diagnose this Meniere's disease with the cochlear vestibular test. In this, we can accurately diagnose most of the times, even suspicious disease we can confirm with this test. Audiometry test, VEMP test, usually this will diagnose low frequency hearing loss along with the abnormal VEMP test is the diagnostic confirmation of the Meniere's disease. But any patient, if he has vertigo problem, we always do MRI with the angiostudy, because you have to rule out always CP angle problem. Recently also patient came simple dizziness, we done MRI, we found the CP angle tumor. So don't neglect. If you have any vertigo problem, contact Asian ENT Care Center, get testing and get a proper treatment. You can relieve your problem without any chronic stress.
Fat. That fat component is called as subcutaneous fat, and that is all yellowish globules what we have. It cushions the skin onto the scalp or the scalp bone or the skull bone. So now we don't go until that deep. Now after the layer of the subcutaneous fat, there are certain sheets, blood vessels, and after that you will have some muscles, and after that you will see certain amount of sheets, protective sheets.